plain language is just using everyday language that that people are familiar with, and when I say people, I mean a wide variety of people. So you want to look for terms that are out there already that people are familiar with. So looking at your site search analytics or looking at Google Trends would be a good place to start, because then you start to see the language people are using to look for what you're describing or what you're offering. Steering clear of things that are made up or internal, like again, jargon or branded terms, can be really valuable when it comes to plain language as well. But it's also worth noting that there's a little bit more of a nuance to it than just saying, oh, it's about using simple, straightforward English, because there could be situations where it's not going to be helpful to the user for you to try to make something plain language that that they understand. So one example is that once I designed a machine modeling tool for engineers, and they'd use this tool to say what it was like to operate a conveyor belt. And you'd put a load on it at a certain point, and then you'd say how much the incline would be, and how the speed that it should travel at, the velocity, all these things. So in that case, we're modeling a machine, and then they use it to select the parts that they'll need to build that machine. It doesn't really help us to try to redefine what load is or make it more plain language, because that's part of their engineering training to understand that term. And they're going to be more thrown off by you attempting to redefine or reinvent that term. So what's challenging about plain language is that it's a constantly shifting, moving target, and it hinges on you understanding your users really well. Now, if it's something that's for, if it's just a general consumer-facing product, then you have a much easier target, right? Then you can just say, more generally, we want to reduce the use of jargon, we want to keep things as short and clear and brief as possible, and that's all going to relate to plain language. But there's some nuance there that I think we sometimes miss.